The most destructive force in the universe is the false belief that we have about ourselves and what we are. Because if we knew this, the other truths would come, right? So what we are is a physical body, a spiritual body within that physical body, but then we have a soul, and the soul is dominant to all the other things. And our soul was created by God. And we're all unique. And God is our mother and father in the universe. And we are eternal beings. Yeah, right? So this little life we have is this much of what we're going to live. And if we got the truth and we got the correct beliefs, everything else would fall into place. Okay?